Put them on stage, working that thing like Betty Boop. I got some cream and some fucking juice. Stir it all up, drink it down. Niggas turn me loose on poop butts, play out hitters and instigators. Bitching up about me now, working for me later. I got to get great, got the force like Darth Vader. Warriors Code. Fluid Elapsibility Warrior Code, people, is our culture. You got to have culture, otherwise you're going nowhere. You got to have some kind of culture, some type of united union. True warrior knows how to win, which is to succeed by effort, which is to dream. To achieve by effort, which is to breathe. By laboring, which is to breathe. A true warrior breeds fame, life, love, living. A true warrior breeds courage to stand in quick decision, sturdy in friendship, nimble in action. A true warrior breeds equanimity to embrace all emotions in instinct, turning fear into fire, doubt into necessity, stress into faith, and an explosive temper into good judgment, knowing the road to the heart is the end. And the eyes are the stage, the blood for the mind. Thus a true warrior breeds fluid elapsibility. Warrior's body chemistry. Honor plus trust equals perseverance. Plus worthy equals glory. Plus solidarity equals equanimity. Plus an indomitable will. Plus principle equals nimbleization. Bring this body to a complete nexus with psyche. As a warrior, it is important to gain approval from the immediate and humble the visible to an appeal of admiration. Warrior's therapy. Warrior's therapy. A warrior therapy is to exercise the physical within and without the body, mind, soul, and spirit. Don't live in shame as shame prisoner, but die in shame and content. Die doing away with fictitious, leaving nothing behind, celebrating the handicraft, music, dancing with in a sense of social control, celebrating athletics, recreation, and the seven principles. For the first step forward is to go back to tradition, because only a warrior who is not afraid of dying is worthy of serving his Lord within and without. We are made in the image of God, thus we have traits of God. And part of that trait is fluid elapsibility, fluid flowing. bats, able to slip and glide away. Ability, power to do anything. Warriors set self apart. The warrior set themselves apart from merciful, the pitiful, and to become a warrior. A warrior sets themselves apart from the night and the day, the dark and the light. Becomes the night and the night. Warriors set themselves apart from nine ideas and nine directed pursuits to conquer and gain clarity and cultural and technological transitions. Warriors' deduction of logic. A warrior trusts in his instincts, is his guidance from God. A warrior's trust in his deduction is his inspiration from God. A warrior's trust in his wisdom is his enlightenment from God. A warrior's trust in his labor is his blessing from God. A warrior's trust in his work is his gifts from God. A warrior's trust in his logic is his truth from God. A warrior who trusts in himself being wise is his faith in God. Yo, I Mac troops. Put them on stage working that thing like Betty Boop. Warriors. Yo, I Mac troops. Put them on stage working that thing like Betty Boop. Brutalized ability warrior code. Brutalized ability warrior code. Brutalized ability warrior code. Fluid elasticity warrior code. Fluid elasticity warrior code. Fluid elasticity warrior code. Warriors. Yo, I Mac troops. Put them on stage, looking a thing like Betty Boop. I got some cream, that's some fucking juice. Stir it all up, drink it down, niggas turn me loose. Thank you.